How's it going, ladies and gentlemen? Zeak here, and we are playing some Avorion. I believe that's how you pronounce it. I'm completely terrible at pronouncing things. Anyways, a lot of people are actually showing this off, but mostly, from what I've seen, it's just first impression reviews. Now, I'm going to try to actually make a series out of this. It looked so much fun. And the multiplayer seems like it would be really, really cool if I could ever find someone to actually play this with me. So, as you can already tell up in the top left, I've done some mining, and I got lucky enough to find 3 titanium asteroids in this whole area, and I got about 5,000 iron. Go ahead and make my first ship. I've actually tried to already do some stuff. Hey, is that some titanium? We're gonna go look. Middle mouse button allows you to select, and once you get close enough, you can actually see what it is. It's probably iron. It's starting to look like, yeah, it's iron. Damn it. I could definitely use some more titanium. But from a distance, it kind of does. It kind of gets a silvery glow. But yeah, we're just going to found a new ship. Use that 500 iron out of that 5,000 iron. And we're going to modify. How do we want to do this? Let's see, get a shape in my head. Hell, if my head wasn't so empty. Alrighty. I want to shrink this. Probably that way. Or is it there? Alright, since we have titanium, let's make a generator. Shrink that. Up one. Let's go out. Well, that used up quite a bit. I may actually want to shrink that. All right, I got some of that back. Okay. There we go. Nope, nope. Let's make that. Let's get that energy. Same size. Store some energy. Now, this way I can actually produce some excess power and hopefully... Woo! Oh, that's interesting. I just kind of suddenly press the button and move the camera, and it already did that. The titanium does have this... Let's see, what is that? Integrity field, and what it does is it increases the durability of the blocks near it. Now, I don't know if it uses a lot of power, and I think it really... Yeah, I've got way too much here. Helps if I hit the right button. Alright, let's shrink that down even more. Not container, generator. Not that much. Let's go with that. Plus, it does allow me to use up energy even more, particularly on a boost. What's my crew? I can hold up to 9 crew, that's it. Huh. Well, that'll do for now. Looks more like a satellite passing by than a ship. Alright, let's get some hull on here. It's a bit high. Let's do it there. There. Let's activate mirror mode here. You know what? We could use some cargo space. I think we could use some cargo space. Cargo, hold. Yeah, there we go. Let's make it long here. Alright, now we'll go to Hull after we turn mirror mode on. No, not match block. Oh, I can only do one axis at a time. Not a problem. Add some side paneling armor. There we go. Nope. And we'll do that. Oh, it was saved. All right, let's get you now. What is it saying gold over there for? Is that cost or something special? I still got some titanium left. I'm definitely gonna want to put one back here. You know what? I may get rid of that for now. And it doesn't look like much right now. I'm not the best builder, but hey, I'm having fun. Okay. Let's get some thrusters on this thing. Shrink. I think those will work. Let's check it real quick. Oh yeah, they work. Right there. You're gonna see what I'm doing here in a second. Ah, damn it. Yeah, no. Not very guarded they aren't, but they'll do. Alright, so let's get rid of you for now. Let's elongate you. Turn off mirroring. I said off. Now we'll put that back. Right there. You'll see what I'm doing here in a second. All right, let's do Y. It's hard to remember what which controls do what. Whoops. X, not Y. Let's turn you off for now so I don't get something weird. Okay. It's not ears. I'm kind of going for a hammerhead type of look. Not the Star Wars one. I actually have not even seen Rogue One. Blasphemy from somebody, I know. Okay. Huh, I wonder why that doesn't get the engine on that side. Maybe it can't be mirrored, so we'll just turn the mirroring off. Well, that didn't work. Oh. Okay, that still didn't work. Now I just gotta do something about that ugly little tower there of crew quarters. We shall add another. No, not titanium. There we go. It gives it a bit of a mean look. I wonder how powerful this thing is. Oh, before we continue. Mirror that. There, now we should have some braking thrust. Alright, let's see. Need some engineers, need some mechanics. I need a total of 13 crew, and I can hold 13 crew. No. That's I don't need a total of 13 crew. I only need 3 crew? Huh. Required energy, 0.21 gigawatts. Or gigawatts, one of the two. And I generate 0.58. Hey, that's not bad. I got a lot of storable. No, that's gigawatts. That's gigajoules. Ah, interesting. See, I can have 2 armed turrets and 2 unarmed turrets. What? Hmm. Maximum velocity is only 66 meters a second. Thrust is terrible. Okay, so probably those take off these engines. Activate mirror mode again. Let's put something bigger on. How's that for power? Now, I'm betting it's because I don't have the mechanics, but still, that's a lot of power. 350 hull. I was hoping I could see how much that protects. So not too bad a hull. We're gonna need some weapons. Okay. Definitely gonna need a couple of mining turrets. Where should these go? Wonder if they can fire forward from there. Let's move them. Yeah, they should be able to fly forward from there. Alright, now we need weapon turrets. Oh, okay, so mining turrets are unarmed. But my armed went down to single one. Yeah. So I can hold up to three total turrets. So we're just going to get rid of you for now until I can actually place more on there. Probably going to need a bit of armor on top of this thing. Uh-oh. I just noticed that. Okay. No. Active mirroring. Whoops, gotta take these off. All right. Titanium. Where are you? There you go. Woo, too big. There's the engines. Okay. You know, I got some titanium. Let's have some titanium armor. Let's see, where is the titanium armor? There we are. Definitely protect those. All right, what else do I need protecting? You know, this whole main sector section here. From the sides. Let's switch over to Y. Why is it so high? Okay, no mirroring then. Right, shrink that. Expand that. There we go. Now it's nice and armored. You know what? I don't actually like the midsection here. We'll just keep it the way this is. Well, it's weak. Just weak. I may armor up the engines a little later. But for right now, I need to put those turrets back on. Well, seeing as this is not really a combat vessel, let's just put the turrets on the front here. There we go. I am missing something else. I know it is. I am. But this'll do. Wow, still got 3,800. Alrighty. Let's give it to one of these things. Where can I dock? Not bad braking thrust. Yeesh, look at that power consumption. Did it really consume all that, or is it just charging the battery? I hope it's charging the damn battery. Hold on. Get out of that. Yeah, drift. There we go. Hold on. 701 hull. Nice. Alright. Let's get some people. How many did it say? I need 4 miners, 2 engineers, and 2 mechanics. So the question is, do these guys do better than the standard crew? Let's see. I need 2 mechanics. I don't have gunners. You don't have any miners? Huh. Well. Means I need 6 people. Alright. Now what button is it up here? Building mode, no. Ship menu. Go away. Ah, here we are. Why do I have one more here? Oh, you know what? 130%. We'll do that. Credits per hour. Wow, I actually have to pay them. Is that actual hour or an in-game hour? Or is that even implemented? I don't know. We'll find out. Okay. Well, at least I got some good repair. So that'll come in handy. 2 untrained engineers. Untrained miners. Okay. All right. Okay, that took a while. Yes, I know my ship is weak. Oh, not good. Not good, not good, not good, not good. Turn and burn! Ow! ow. Okay, so supposedly mechanics repair this thing. How do they repair? Insurance plan. Okay, I'm thinking more forward thrust on these. There! And I don't think I need any more people. Nope. No more people. Alright, let's boost, and let's see how the stop is. Not as much as I thought. Oh god, stop! There. Okay, that helps. Turn it, burn. Stop spinning. Okay, there we go. Whew, I might actually need a lot more power generation. I completely underestimate how much this thing will consume. It could just be it weighs so much that the front end just does not want to work. Alright, so I know there's no turrets on this thing. So we're staying out of combat. But I still need to make some money, so I'm thinking I'm just going to go... Wow, this mine's so much faster than that little drone. So I'm thinking I'm just going to do some more mining, get a ton of iron, and just sell it all. Okay. All right, I'm going to go ahead and do that. You don't have to watch. It is going to get really, really boring if you do. And I'll just cut right back in as soon as I have all that money. Ooh, is that... Nope, just iron. Okay, I haven't sold anything, but I got tired of the strafing thrusters just being really weak, so now my ship is super bright. But those engines have, like, little thrusters on them, so I can move. I just still can't break worth a damn. I only get, like, 5,000 iron. I plan to stop at 10,000, so we'll be back. Okay, so... I actually decided to up the size of the thrusters facing forward from the engine, so I got even more forward thrust now. I may do the same on the ones on the very front, or I may just leave them alone, but let's check the braking power in this thing. So, let's go this direction. And brake. Oh, it's actually quite a bit better now. Ah, but I feel like I'm piloting a Roman candle with all the damn lights on it. Oh, all right. So long as I don't... It can't seem to stop very fast from the boost, but from max speed, it stops relatively quickly. I think I may need another bit of crew, though. Yeah, one more mechanic. Don't I have an extra? What was it? P? Yeah, there it was. 3.5. What? Okay. I'll just fix that. I got enough money. Okay, I want to show this off really good. God, I don't know if you saw that. My energy just drains so very fast from just a short boost. Oh, I'm gonna need more energy. But if you keep scrolling out... Huh, I just changed orientation. But, yeah, you can get a hell of a command mode here. I did that to find... What was this? That's the equipment dock. Did that to find the equipment dock. Let's zoom back in. And that's what I've been... going after. Wasn't there one down there? No, I spun, that's right. Alright, quick turn and burn. Yeah, I'm gonna need a lot more power, Jen, and a lot more. Oh, man. First, let's just get the people I need and sell these resources. You know what? Let's actually go ahead and try to retrofit. Here's what we need, is a freaking light. You know, I wonder, if I disconnect this entirely, what happens? Yeah, I don't want to find out. Though I very well may need to. Disgress call. All right, let's do the generator. Huh, it's as small as it goes, huh? No, not there. Right there. But I could probably make it a bit bigger. No, not wider. Any more money? No! Wait, why do I need money to build a ship that I already have resources for, huh? Oh, crud. I can't actually... Well, I can hire the crew I need. Which is what again? I need two mechanics and an engineer. You know what? Let's just hire a bunch of cheap crew. Let's get about six. Cannot afford it. I must be docked. Aye. Is that not a docking port? Alright, let's see if I'm docked now. Arr. Go to the point where it says dock. FYI for the future. This is not easy to control. Okay, now I'm docked. Give me those crew. Assign you there. Assign you there. Eh? Oh, that's interesting. Okay. Resource depot. Where be you? That's shipyard. I think you can actually build ships. Or, have the computer build ships for you. That was a big derp on my part, sorry. Alright. Do you drain power as much? Oh god, you do. Sailing. That's what I feel like. This thing actually looks like it's hauling pretty good. I do have some massive thrusters on this thing for its size. No, no, no. Duck, 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 duck. It's taking a bit of finesse, but I'm getting it. I'm not exactly patient when it comes to flying. All right. Trade materials. I know you're... No, I want to sell. Ugh. All right, 8,000. Let's sell 6,000. I have 1,000 left. Oh, wow, look at that money influx. Okay. Now let's finish building. All right, what was I doing again? Oh, yes. And I'm placing a hull. Why am I placing a hull? Titanium generator. Shrink you. Lengthen you. Get rid of you. Now I want you. Not much titanium left, but let's see if we can get some armor. That's a cargo bay. Armor, high durability, high mass. Stops railgun projectiles. Really? So how to remember what direction does what when you're playing with these things. I'd shrink that. Won't need that big on this one either. Oops. Completely out of titanium, so let's get rid of you and resize you. There you are, and you won't need to be as long. About that long. Nah. A little longer. There we are. Now the soft, squishy parts are, held up. This thing's got some agility. 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 God. Okay. Power's looking good. At least for the medium. What is it? Need one more mechanic. I think I got enough crew for it, though. Energy generation. 0.86. So we make just under double the requirements, so that's nice. We got a lot of stored. Alrighty. Who needed it? Wait, what? Required mechanics, 2 of 3. Mechanics, 3 of 3. 4 of 3. I have no idea. Do I have more crew? I do need some guns, so we need to make it back to the equipment dock. What the? Oh, just that ship over there just looks so weird. For a second, I was thinking Star Destroyer. If it was a Star Destroyer, I would have immediately gone and played with it, even though I would have lost. Alright, equipment dock. La la. Alright. Let's boost and see how that works. Oh, energy's still draining partially. But we're making good time. So, the boost is nothing more than a quick boost. Oh, what was that movie? Galaxy Quest, anybody? Still, the crew quarter sticking out that like that just looks so ugly. I don't know what to do with it. Once I make this shit bigger, I'll probably do something with it. All right, let's see. Buy set upgrades. Yeah. Wow, one titanium left. Repair upgrade. 5 radar repair. What the fuck. Deep scan. Improved trading. What is improved trading? Displays price of goods and price ratio. Yes, so I'll get to you in a minute. Turret control. All turrets, plus 1. Why are you gray? Energy consumption's much less. Oh, unarmed. It is unarmed, right? Yes, unarmed. Okay, so I need you. And you're within my price range. Alright, so let's upgrade the ship. And a hangar. Systems. That is very, very hard to see. Because I got one there, I think I got one there, there, and I can't tell where else. It's so dark, I can't see anything. So, hopefully a fix that they make. Alright, but now I should be capable of adding guns. And I need a paint job. I need a paint job. Alright. Let's go to... No, not local grid. X-axis mirror. And get us those. Not enough crew. Well, let's see. Do we have enough crew? Gonna. Oh, wow. Need four. So I need two more crew. I think I said I could buy crew here. Yeah, I crew. I need just two. Two. Your ship is overpopulated. Already? Okay. I'll fix it. Hey. When you want something. Alright. Iron crew quarters. So we'll get rid of that. And that. No, I need that. Okay, get rid of that. Alright. Don't you dare run into me, you jackass. I keep wanting to go in the direction I want, but you need to go, you need to swipe your mouse left to right only to readjust the size. Okay, and we'll get rid of you and you. Oh, for crying out loud. Jackass. Okay. Now I can't see. Well, which way is the sun? Ow, that was bright. Okay. Rotate in the direction of the sun. Left and right. Alright, do I have enough crew? Okay, no, I don't have enough crew. How did that... Because that wasn't a crew quarters. Go, and then we'll get an iron ramp, which will spin and shrink. We'll put one right there. And we'll do one right down here. There we go. Gives her a little bit more of an interesting look. More curvies. Let's do the front the same way. It'll do. Either way, we got the guns. That is the weirdest aiming thing ever. Why is it doing that? Okay. Either way, I gotta figure out the guns. Oh, here we are. What are you? Double chain gun. So one, one, two, and two. There we go. Oh. I have not figured out why they're cross-eyed. Like, what the hell? If you're wondering how I'm doing, I'm just holding control. My mining turrets can mine anywhere above me in any direction. As soon as they can turn their slow turning ass around. My chain guns can only fire forward into the sides. Alright. Let's go find the trouble, and we'll call this an episode. Okay, I know they were saying something about pirates around here. What is that? You know what, let's take a gate. Oh, wait, there's trouble. That looks like a lot of trouble. Oh, that's the Zostin. You're the closest. Though I have no idea what range is on these damn guns. Okay, now they're not so cockeyed. Oh, wow! There! I think I'm outside of range. Okay, there's three of them. Let's see what we can do. Doesn't look like we've taken much damage. Oh! Hi, howdy, boys! Let's see if I can take that arm off. What I wouldn't give for automatic turrets. That does not sound fun. Taking some damage. Oh, aiming is not easy. I can't wait to get to shields, but I think it's like the fourth tier. Resource. Oh, yes, I have friends. I also seem to be very kamikaze. Aim down. I'm doing some damage, but aiming on this is not easy. Oh wow, we got some big guns. I think I rammed it to death. Alright, how much damage did we take? What does this say? Your ship is damaged! No shit. What is the status of the how much damage I have? Seriously, I can't tell besides this bar. Is that a piece of me? By the way, these guys drop any loot? Please say yes. Loot? Oh, that looks like loot. Please be loot. Did I just get gold? It doesn't say. If you're wondering, I got my binds completely different from the basic stock. So my left shift is actually my boost and jump, and my right shift is free mouse mode. Space is my up, control is my down. Q and E rotate. Okay, this is not too bad of a little ship. Not obviously not a slugger. Definitely not a slugger, but a lot more armored than I gave her credit for. And I may actually change out the hull pieces and turn them into actual armor blocks, because that seems to give me more defensive. It also makes me heavier, but I don't see the purpose of hull blocks except for a lightweight extension to your ship. But I definitely cannot wait to get into a much, much larger vessel. We're going to have to jump out, hopefully find a lot of titanium, because that seems to be... Woo, that was pretty. As that seems to be a big jump up from iron. Like I said, let's actually go into this and I'll show you. Build mode. I hope I don't crash into anything. Alright, so this is the Neonite. Neonite, hell if I know. This gives me the shield generator right there. I don't know, it's level 3? Huh. I was actually thinking it was the Trinium that actually gave you the shield generator. But there it is, right there. Shield generator. Now, I don't know if the next tier is higher. That one actually gives you the hangar bay. So we have little fighters. So, yeah. I don't know if like, the higher tier just provides more powerful versions of the basic tier, or if they have their own, what the difference is test. But I know Tritanium is lighter and stronger than iron. But I do need to look this up. Stationed only for docks. Huh. Yeah, it's not actually saying too much of anything, and I'll have to look that up. But until then, guys, I'll see you later, and hopefully I'll have this damn ship painted by the time I come back. Later, guys.